Right now, breaking news on News Channel 8.
And we begin with that breaking news in Pasco County, where crews are on the scene of a major hazmat situation. Eagle 8 HD is live over the scene on Lewis Avenue in Holiday. Officials say there are local evacuations in effect, and they are asking people to avoid this area. We don't know a whole lot more because this is a developing situation, but we will certainly bring you updates as they come into our newsroom.